than you, sweeter than you. And I would never find another lover more precious than you, more precious than you. Girl, you are close to me, you're like my mother. Close to me, you're like my father. Close to me, you're like my sister. Close to me, you're like my brother. And you are the only one, you're my everything. And for you, the song I sing. And the stranger, you're all I'm thinking of. I pray the Lord above for sending me love. I cherish every hug. I really love you.
His Excellency don't married, and we hope see this marriage will last forever, and we give them all the joy and happiness. May God bless the marriage, and may God give them the vision of the marriage. Thanks to God.
Okay. Have a good day. But you know, say your name, eh?
My name is Salim Ansari.
Salim Ansari.
Yeah.
Who are you doing in Holland?
Yeah, I'm the Balkans.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Our next one, yeah?
Yeah, this is now from Bar. I'm going a friend of Montpellier, in the way he designed this clothes, you know. I mean, I wish all the happiness, they get all the support. So thank you, God bless them, you know.
Okay.
From the family.
Okay.
Get money. Will you tell me last night? I don't think about time. We're just too young for marriage. You need some amount of security. My rules not so bad on roses. You for no, baby. You know, say me na man. We no calo calo, baby. I'm trying to make it the start of life. Giving you the ring, girl. I'ma say I do what is right, so I'ma stay bright. I love you to the bone, girl. Next, sing the song.
People of God, as Christians, we believe that to forget an inspirational word will therefore take for the people who should take to their homes. We want to use this opportunity to share shortly the gospel and to give a short address addressing these married couples and all that are present here today. And by the special grace of God, it's a privilege for me to introduce the man of God who is going to share briefly and is going to give an address today. And it's a pastor, almost you know, here in Eindhoven, our son, by the grace of God, for us to rest with us together for Jesus. As I invite shortly, our dear brother, Pastor Roland, is going to share God's word and God's address to people today. In Jesus' name, Pastor Roland, let us hear. Amen. Praise the Lord. Shall we just close our eyes as we pray? Our God and our Father, we want to thank you. We bless you, Lord, for the opportunity you've given to us together to celebrate this wonderful day, this memorable day, Lord. We want to thank you for your Lord that is coming forth this short address. Pray the Lord, it will find a place in the hearts of your people. And the Lord, but it will make a difference in their homes in the name of Jesus. We want to thank and bless you, Lord, in Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen. I want to start by congratulating my brother and my sister, Brother Osman and Sister Marie.